When God spoke, he only spoke frequencies. And he desired his frequency of his glory to be made manifest in a material form that was his invention, his cosmos. And the glory of his frequencies became the matter that he spoke.
Sound of the river coming, it's coming down.
God's got a plan and a purpose. And your words will change somebody's environment. But we're learning a lot about light and about electricity and the frequencies of the body. See, everything is only a frequency. When God spoke, he only spoke frequencies.